Hello, welcome to the stream. I'm your host, SGK Schulte, and we're starting on stream for Sunday. I believe Sunday over here. Saturday in another place. That's fine. Today's not important. It's the thing that's been happening in front of us, which is the stream that I just said was happening. Now, I skipped over to New Game Plus in our previous bot as well, so it's because I had a character. I wasn't playing them. I don't know why I decided now. I'm going to go back to the beginning over and over again. I just felt dumb after a while. So yeah, I'm just going in with the character that I made that's really, really OP and enjoying that. Because I worked for that. Kind of. Somebody works, it's more like playing a game, but playing a game can be work. Sometimes. I don't know what Ronnie wants. That's okay. It's such a weird sword. Don't know what they want me to do. Been a while. Does it go beat Radahn or something? That would make sense. I kind of get to that.
Begging for another lesson, so that I mean. Thank you.
That's there. Oops. Oh, did I miss that? That makes sense.
This place to me, if either of us learns it.
We can go to the capital, I guess. A shrine in a tree. And the hero's grave as well. Charms. At least teleport me, right? Oh, shit. I'm going to open the door. It should be. I wonder why I think enemies respawn when going through places. And I'm like, no, they don't. This isn't a JRPG. Going to another room does not respawn enemies. Dying does. By ruins. Imagine attacking me with explosions. Honestly, who does that? Who does that, chat? No hidden paths ahead? All paths are hidden. It's how you find them. Find it immediately and later. Still hidden. Not fighting if I don't need to. Not fighting if I don't need to. Yeah, the game is just very quiet. How's it going? Welcome in. This is my new game plus character. I don't know why I kept restarting to like try to get the thrill of playing again, but I'm like, I've already got an OP character, why don't I just play that? weird cycle, really. Also, this dungeon sucks. Oh yeah, that's a good point. I guess I lost that part of like playing these games a while ago. With every new Souls-like, I just go at it the same way I would like a regular JRPG. Level up, kill things, do same, repeat, win eventually. I don't know why I don't apply it to more things, honestly. But yeah, this place is actually a maze, especially with the hidden walls. But yeah, if you need me to raise the game sounds, I can. I don't know if they're like way too low or just like low. Oh, okay, I can fix that. It's hard to tell because like I had it mixed up so for different games. So some sound game sounds are really loud, and then others are like, nah. That should be fine. I like read the sound levels and go, okay, it's nearly peaking, we'll just like fix that. And another game will be like, nah, it's wrong. There's like some ambient sounds in this game playing. That's about it though. So this is the wrong way down here. Maybe I'm overthinking this. What do you think? Where should I be going right now? Maybe there's another hidden wall. Try the roofie chest again? Alright. There's a few of them. I mean, this one says here. Oh shit, you're right. Good job. Is that above or below me? I forgot where the door was. Dying would solve my problem. Because then I know where I was. One of these goes back to the start, right? I know this is where I just was, but maybe it's along the lines of where I should be going as well. Leader. Aha! Alright, I don't know what I'm up against, or if this sword's gonna be useful, so I'll go to my good old Gargoyle Black Blades, just in case it's a boss enemy. Oh, it's a duelist. And some jars. Alright. I figured out how to deal with this. Problem solved. It was working for the first, like, 12 seconds. Then I realized, yeah, I should have used the other weapon I already had equipped. Where is it? There it is. I didn't realize the dials were there. So I'm like, yeah, this should be fine. Oh, the weapon I used to just kill them all in front of me is now in my inventory. I'm sure it'd be fine. Get a deal with the jars. Problem solved. Now you and me, buddy. We went for a grab attack. That was amazing. Good job. Why did I throw this fight again? There we go. Problem solved. I just wanted to use my other spells, okay? So we're already winning, why don't I just bring out the dragon hunt? Now for the hero's grave. I didn't see that bear on the way in. Lucky me. I'm getting hugs. Hugs hurt, hugs hurt. No more hugs, please. I forgot that the bears are fast. They're just like, burr, burr, burr. I'm just like, this is gonna hurt. Also, the sound's louder too loud now because it's like peaking on one side, but maybe it's fine to you guys, I don't know. that you're right here with me. So fine, you're good. Okay, let's... So this place is kind of cool. I went here, and I think I mocked it as a skull for my first playthrough, and now I'm like, well, I've got to go here eventually, aren't I? So anything I couldn't go for the first attempt got mocked as a skull. And for good reason, really. Oh fuck. Would you rather the thing be more dead or not dead? Not dead, actually not an option. Okay, I need a plan. That's the point I'm fucking hurt. Any ideas? Well, that was worth it. I'm glad it was not. That ledge is actually the correct way from last time when I went through here on my like my berserker. That was the correct option, surprisingly. It just doesn't look correct. That's why they put the body there with the room. Sometimes they do telegraph, like, hey, this is the right way, just kind of not the best one. I swear there's a way to destroy these. And they don't respawn. Wait, what? Okay. So it turns out the entire wheel is our hitbox. Cool. Okay, yeah, your question is correct. Why? Alright. I'm sure the answer in Google somewhere here. Because clearly the one I'm choosing is incorrect. Oh, that did work. Don't ask me how that works. Okay, apparently I cheated. I'm sorry. Don't ask me how that works. That was from like a TikTok 2 years ago. I'm guessing there's a thing I'm supposed to hit somewhere. And then when I use that, I hit it, because that's got an infinite hitbox or something. Oh, that seems fair. Now you need to figure out how to kill two of those at once. Oh, for fuck's sake! Where'd the other one go? Okay, I think it's time we use the blade. The big blade. Should get me through it, hopefully. Felt a lot better. Okay, we got this. Black Blade does it this time. The only downside about using this weapon in particular is that you have to stand in the hitbox. Sometimes. You know you're gonna feel pain. For a good quarter of their health, but I can get both of them in it. That's to survive the hits. No, I didn't, you're right. I was pretty dead the moment both of them started hitting me at the same time. It's alright. Eventually I'll get better at fighting them. It's just when there's two opponents, it's kind of tough. Because one of them is a long range attack. That's kind of rough. about every time I heal, he does that? That's neat. Any tips, tricks, hints? How do you think we beat this? I could try sword and board. You can slow down. How do I do that? Explain. Okay, slow down. Okay. Slow down. Oh, get the grab. Wow, they really want me. Fucking hell. They really want me dead there. One deck. I can win a one-on-one, I'm pretty sure. That wasn't hard at all. Thank you. Wasn't sword, dude. That's cool. See ya. Expecting that to be that hard. Where are we going next? We can drop this, right? Drop this to say more use. So I lose a bunch of health and stuff. But... fine, because it's technically... better for me, right? Because the extra damage being taken might have been a problem. I think we're going to be fighting multiple opponents that are resistant to my attacks. We go with dual blades for now.
Bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck. In realizing your ambition, you have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Thank you.
when you're clearly no ability, but you use Color Swax.
Thank you.
Where are we going? That's the reason I love this weapon. If you can just keep the attack going, it doesn't matter if they're trying to like fight back, because eventually you will just push past their defenses. What are you gonna do? Fight me? Yes, no. Yeah, I took that too casually. My bad. Yay, we got a lord to it.
Spock the Seamster ready to make a job. Master, did you see it? I was so... The Erd Tree is waiting for... I know it. Master, your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make a... that a royal seamster would do them up in a... Just wait, Master. Is that a gift for my undeserved... Thank you kindly. Amazing. With a spectacular royal crest to boot. Are you certain that... Have faith. I'll polish my craft enough. I'll be the golden now. I'll be able to sew any... Do you think that Mum would be... That I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not. I need to learn how to sew from scratch. Master. Well... They say that has the power to... Oh, look at me. Well, being reborn. Master, would you mind if I heard that you and the other tarnish... Well, and you'd make... So please, allow me to... You don't, my lord. Please, and please... Going all right, please...
Now we have a given the level to her, and apparently this works as well.
You're beautiful.
Bock the scene, ready to make... Did I just hear my mum speaking? Thank you very much. Mum was always the only one who said I... And now, my dear lord, let me hear her voice. Do you feel as you think I'm beautiful? My lord, my dear lord, I bought me the throne. Going on.
There we go, now you won't die. What an annoying place to get stuck. Should just charge straight at them. I love charging at them like that. Going for a kill sometimes, very tough to time that. Thank you. That's weird. Why can't I be summoned here? Oh well. Sometimes charging is just the best attack. Sometimes it's the worst. Harry decided that climbing a dragon was like how you get through the city was ingenious. Wait, it's a big ass dead dragon, what we do? We make it a climbable object. You what? How would that even work? It just does. I'm telling you, it's really Darth Maul when I use this build. Sometimes I really don't. don't know what these gravel stones are for. Oh well. Living stone. That's gotta hurt. Freaking murdered him. But yeah, my attacks aren't good, but they're fast, and that's what I like to see. Fast, strong attacks. Some people say sleep is good for you, but I feel like I get too much. I should probably not do that. Okay. Guess we'll take those on next. Making them kill each other worked. Thank you. Maybe this is meant to be some, like, proof that not everything's as it seems in this game. Because you go into your thinking, oh yeah, that makes sense. What a weird fight. Oh! The message in the way. Where's Gold Mask? Fast. It didn't feel impossible though, like it did the first time. Actually, no, I think I beat him fairly easily the first time. Definitely not the first try though. Oh, we got that adjustment right between its legs. That felt good. It was too tall for its own good, apparently. This time, dude. There's only one of you. I don't know how long I hit that. Just use take a relic sword. Works every time. Wait, I was chasing them for good, like, 10 minutes yesterday. I could have just done that. I feel dumb now. How would I ever get to this? Chase it around, try a bunch of different things, finally get it. I could have just killed it. But did they all drink the Kool-Aid or something? Like how Margaret's response to, like, you trying to save everyone is, we're just gonna kill all the finger reader grunts. Not trying to save anyone off that. Really, that was an assassination attempt. Okay. There's any new spells I can learn from Mr. Turtle.
Heresy is not all things.
We need 31, and I can do that. Queen's bedchamber? Oh. Okay, we just like jump on Blenny's bed or whatever. Should be fun. Get a rematch with Mr. Margot himself. Been a while. We're using the right blade for this. Let's find out.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Bradahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Oh, we're doing it. Do we go in with the other blade? Do we give him a death and death? He's very boss. think we give him the death he deserves. He's so fast. The dual blades barely keep up, but I feel like the other sword would just be a bit better for reducing his max hit points. I thought it was wrong because I remember my controller doesn't let me do that. That's cool. Kicking his ass until it's like, oh, wait, no, I can't go that way. Can't try to dodge right again. I can't dodge right. outline your control. It's fade out. There you go, that was better. Fully blown. Kick his ass. That's how I like it.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. Shall I turn your rune? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Do I keep going, or do I take a break and go over the Tales of Arise? I think we'll take a break and go over the Tales of Arise. We'll be right back. Well, if you haven't done so already, hopefully if we didn't, the market fight way less time, except we're way stronger than we used to be, so that makes sense if we gotta do that.